What is up, Pyromaniacs? Pyrostasis here. We are back in the world of Horizon Zero Dawn. And we've just been sent in by What's-Her-Face to clear out the den of dickbags after we've taken out all of the guarding dickbags. Looks like this is a highway, right? Was a highway of sorts, kind of. Into the ruins. I thought you trusted me. Actually, this can't be a highway. This would be just a two-lane road. Maybe a four-lane road if it's very, very narrow, but I'm going to say no. More like a two-lane road. Oh, that's right. We're going into here. Arkadurka, I'm coming.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
All right. So I'm supposed to follow his ass? Okay.
Take my hand.
Okay. All right, so we're in. What the fuck are we looking for?
Take the one on the right.
Whoa, 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 who? Okay, hang on. Actually, I'd rather strike from above. I hope you're ready. Okay. Gangster. Wasn't there another one, like, right here? I guess... Oh, yeah, he is. He's right around this corner.
I'll take the one on the left.
Alright, are we ready? Hope so.
Uh-oh.
Dude, what the fuck? This is why I hate working with fucking people, dude. Can you please not give us away and get us killed by all of the dickbags in here? Is that possible for you, sir? I don't like this guy. I hate companions. This was an awesome solo opportunity here.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Okay. Can you actually kill the one on the right for once? Because I'm ready, dude. The question is, are you? You don't look ready. Okay, Jesus. Thinking he just bugged out in the last one. I'm not quite sure why I'm hearing chain alerts of some kind.
There. See their covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
Jesus.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
How about you stay the fuck here?
You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Thank you for fucking off.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
That's not a problem, girl. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine.
I can do this quietly. It'll be a lot easier.
No fucking shit, right? Alright, so let's label you. Whoops. Chance two. Jesus Christ, this is a lot. This is a lot. Nope. What the fuck, dude? Can you get a label, please? Thank you. The fuck is going on, man? Thing's losing his damn... Uh-oh. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Yeah, definitely keep that label, too, because we don't want to lose sight of that son of a bitch. Alright, so the problem we got here is I don't see... Fuck, dude. Oh my god, dude. Like, I don't see an option down here for a sneaky sneak so far. I can't go around to the left. Okay, there we go. I see it now. Okay, we gotta drop down. There we go. Oh, dude! That was just dirty. Oh, it was filthy. Oh my god. That was fucking evil. I love it. Like, jump on his back and then drive the spear straight through his spine. Fucking hateful shit right there. Love it. All right. Now, the question here is... Oh, boy. We're clear so far.
Just need to get an angle on that blaze and shoot it.
Easy. Okay. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't visible for a second there. Alright, we're fine so far. We got that guy there who shouldn't be able to see me. Where is the blaze shit? It's way the fuck over there. Where's that little robot? Alright, he's not over there.
That better not be one of ours.
Oh, fuck. It's totally not one of yours. Into the bushes here.
Someone's out there killing us. Look!
You should totally be able to hide the bodies, by the way, just so you know. Alright, you gonna turn around or you gonna come right at me? Okay. Holy fuck. Keep going.
Nothing.
I should be able to hit the blaze from here.
I don't want to kill these guys, though, first.
We might have trouble.
Nope, you don't. Chill. All right. Oh, wow, that dude's really fucking close. Come on. Okay. What direction is that guy looking? He's like looking right at me. Oh, nice. Is that thing alive? I mean, I could zip all the way around and kill his ass from behind. But that just seems so uncool. I could just kill them all in here. I gotta be careful, though. This dude over here could see me. Yeah, I can't pull him through. I should be able to pull that thing, though. And if I pull it away, I can then sneak it behind that other dude and butt-fuck him. That's right. Get your ass over here, fucker. I didn't say you could leave. Whoa, whoa. Don't reveal ourselves, please. There we go. Dude, this guy that's working on this machine has got to be the most unobservant son of a bitch in the whole fucking army. Good God, look at all these dudes. The fuck is... Is he taking a shit? That's what it looked like, man. It's like, yeah, I'm just popping one out, man. I'm all right.
Something out there.
Nope. Oh, God. Almost. What the fuck? What, did you just decide to leave? Loot him. Loot that. Alright, so I think I've about farmed this as much as I can. I mean.
Wait, who went down?
Uh-oh.
Someone here?
No.
This one's dead.
Yep. Killed him. Killed them all. Gonna kill you too. I think I'll just do it this way. Yep, night-night. Alright. This guy's got some pretty good loot on him. Not gonna lie. So, question is, do I want to sneak over? See, the problem is, if I fuck up over there, I get like three angry things on me. If I fuck up over here, it's not really that big a deal. Yeah, I can't call him either. He's too far away. We got that dickbag over there. Yeah, I think we're just going to play it safe from here. I know some of you guys are going to not like that, but I think it's the best option. Really hope it killed those things. I killed half of them.
I've been seen.
Alright. Do what you want to do. Oh! That's about to pop. Oh, fuck. Oh, what? One shot? One shot? God dang. Okay. Those things, tail whips, apparently mean serious fucking business. All right. Lesson learned. Jesus.
There, watch her.
Uh-oh. Oh, they're shooting at me now. Oh, I probably wasn't one shot. I was probably, like 80% shot, or whatever you want to call it. That is the terminology. Got him. Let's drop. We'll start killing all these guys off if I can. That one, I think, is friendly. Yeah, these are all friendly. Jesus. Okay, freeze. God dang it. That one's down. Okay. Oh my God! Okay, I just literally can't get breathed on by that thing. Fucking hell. Okay. There's got to be like an easy way to take it down or something that I'm just missing. Maybe it's literally just don't do the fucking damage enough. Okay, we're good. Alright. Drawing bow. Oh god. That didn't kill him. Are you fucking kidding me? And... oh, hello! Didn't see you there. Sorry. Dude, what the fuck was that? There we go. Alright. Who else? Kill that. Okay.
Attack without warning.
Fuck, dude. That's down. That's down. Okay, we should probably get a couple of those back. Stay back. Need them to... draw! Oh my god. That hurt. I got out of the way of that. Okay, pop that. Damn it, missed. How is he? Why can't I move? I can't get out of the- fuck me, dude. Pop it, pop it. Pop it. No, 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 no. Move, move, move. Make more, please. How is that not fucking doing damage? That'll work.
All mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
Yeah, I think that mission was a lot harder because I didn't clear everything else out. If I'd killed all of the little savage guys before I opened it up, they would have just had to fight the big guy.
The bodies of the fallen, they are tainted like these ruins.
Okay. Does that mean I get all of the loot? Because that's awesome.
Be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
Okie dokie. Another skill point. And a health potion. Hell yeah. Alright, what do we got here? Dude, tons of loot. I'm a little disappointed that the spider robots I killed didn't drop anything. More importantly, did the big motherfucker not drop anything? Because it's look. Okay, he did. Okay, he's lit up. I was about to be like, he better drop something.
Should have brought a cart.
Jesus. Good God. Alright, let's pull this up. How many skill points do I have? 2? So I could get this, so I could get that. I mean, that could be really nice. Yeah, I don't really, well, I do like the dodge roll idea. That's some really cool shit. Balanced aim, I don't really care about that much, honestly. I don't think that's going to be one of the things that I'm going to be utilizing all that much. Although the fact that they give me the option to do it makes me kind of think that it might be something I want to pick up, but I don't know. I've got some dickbags down here that need a little looty looting. One more. There we go. So we're up to what, 2,000 shards? Jesus. Is there anything else we want to upgrade here that I have the stuff for? I don't really care about the outfits. That just seems stupid to me. That's going to be a tier 5 satchel now, which I think... Yeah, no more upgrades. So 4 is the highest we can get to. We don't have any raccoon meat. Hunter bow upgrade. You know, we are going to go ahead and upgrade our... Might as well do it twice. So is that the highest? Okay. Potion pouch upgrades, tripcaster ammo upgrades. I mean, we don't even have a tripcaster ammo, but I guess I'll go ahead and do this real quick. Might as well. Just get rid of some of that stuff. That might free up more room for this. Yes. All right. Did I get everything here? No. Good God, dude. There were a ton of bodies here. I need like an AoE loot thing. All right, there we go. And one more. Lots of this desert glass shit. That's like the third one. Okay, so we came all the way up here and cleared everything else out. While we're here, might as well go pay the damn bandits a visit, right? Yep, that's what I'm thinking. I do think it's kind of interesting that the Nora are like, okay, we kicked their ass. Yay, done. GG, let's go home. It's like, no, man. Y'all are just starting to kick ass. Come on. How the fuck am I supposed to get over here? Hello? Okay, there we go. Yeah, like, seriously, there's no way I should have just gone for the exit that was over there, shouldn't I have? Yep. Dumbass. Great Nora Brave. Whoa, 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 whoa. Are you like the one blonde girl here? That's like the only blonde girl I've seen yet. It's like, what the fuck? Not that there's a problem with the blonde girl. I'm just saying. I'm a little shocked that she's here. Because everybody else is like brown and red. Poor blonde girl. She's like the outcast. Oh, no, sir. I'm sorry. Fox, I need you. Is that a fox or a raccoon? It's a fox. Okay, I don't think I need foxes. When I saw it at first, I was like, I thought it was a raccoon. Yeah, and we need this. A raccoon for one of the things. All right. Get to kill us some more bandits. I like killing bandits. Oh, snap, dude. This thing looks awesome. All right. Let's do a quick scan of everything. We got a bunch of chickens and turkeys. We're not close enough yet to get people, though. So, is there a spot nearby here? All right, let's do another quick scan. All right. Got one. Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why? Is he like... I guess he's like their big dude? Okay, let's label this guy. Sniper. Jesus, these are all like heavy-duty dudes. Holy fuck. Well, this is going to be interesting. What do we got here? Another sniper. Another sniper. It's like fucking sniper after sniper after sniper. All right, there's got to be a way in. I don't see any grab on points from here. So we're just going to kind of head over here. Oh, is it snowing? That's fucking awesome. All right, let's do another quick scan. There we go. We're getting a little bit closer. Go ahead and label you. Why are they all skulls? Can we get a lock on, please? Oh, for the love. There we go. There we go. Alright, we got one, like, way the hell over there, it looks like. There we go. What is this? Alright. See if we can't get around. I can climb that, but what's the point in climbing that? It's like I'm gonna get up there, and that's not gonna do me much good. There is a spot over there. Yeah, I don't think I can hit that thing guy from here.
That'll help.
All right, let's see. Gotta be careful here. I don't want to get spotted by that dude. I should totally be visible to that guy from here, by the way. All right. Can't tell if he's looking this way or the other way. Either way, I'm getting in here. Let's do a quick scan. There's gotta be somebody watching this side, right? No? So this whole side's open. Okay. Nobody ever said bandits were smart. If they were, they wouldn't be bandits, right? Eh, that's not entirely true. There's some smart bandits, I'm sure. Just not these guys. There we go. Okay, can you crouch, please? Thank you. I'm not seeing anything here. Whoa. Whoa! How did I not see your ass? There's that big fuck off guy. Jesus Christ, this is gonna be tough. All right, so we got bushes over there I can hang out in.
Can smell the new day on the wind.
Don't care. We got three dick bags right in front of us. Let's focus on those guys first. Then you can start snorting the pretty air or whatever. Ooh. Need him something to go check there? That out. Okay, it's two down. Hopefully I can get this guy too. Oh, looks like I stuck it like at the base of her spine. Fuck! Some evil shit. Alright, can I climb here maybe? I don't see any access points here. Maybe here? This kind of looks like an access point. Yep. Alright, let's make sure I'm not gonna have anybody sneaking up behind us. Alright, we're clear here. Alright, so we got Dickbag McGee up there, who's looking that direction to my left. I got this dude. Oh, dear God. There's no way I'm getting into that. Is that bushes? I can't quite tell. Looks like bushes. We're going to try and get over here. I'm hoping they don't see me. Wow. That dude should have totally seen me. Okay, hang on. Okay, is that guy a Nora? No. Okay. So we got two bad guys right there, both staring at me, and I got the sniper above me. There's no way I'm going to be able to kill all three of these guys, probably. Unless I can get one of them to vector off. Definitely can't jump up there and get that guy because, obviously... Jesus Christ, look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4 guys right here all neck and neck. There's no... I mean, there is a spot way the fuck over there, but it's not going to work too well for me. I got to split these guys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to step back here. Look back. Oh! Not what I meant to do. Really not what I meant to do. Easy, easy, easy. I can't let that guy see me. Where is that other one? God dang, dude. Perfect.
Vigar fell in a hole and met a rock breaker. Didn't go well for him.
Except the heavy guy's now looking at me. Fuck. It's like I was just about to have the perfect attack on that guy. And then, okay, so we broke him up, though. So that's good. As long as she doesn't turn around, we're fine. And if I can get this dude to turn around. Now, last time I tried to take one of these guys in the face, it didn't work out. So I want to wait for him to turn before I take him.
That bung of a cook said it wasn't his fault, but it made him sick, too.
Okay. Move, move, move. Back in. Okay, perfect. So I got all three of those guys all split up now.
Might have a man down.
Oh, God. L2 to cancel through.
Yep. Dead. Now what?
Oh, I guess that promotes you to leader, buddy. Or not. Oh, Jesus.
Man down.
Okay, so the skulls take two shots. I gotta be careful here. So I can do takedowns on the skulls, but I can't just one-shot them. Good to know. Good to know. Skulls mean too bad. All right, I only got 2 points. Okay. Easy, easy, easy. That one's down. This one's almost forgotten about me. Wait for it. Oh my god, that worked out perfectly. Okay. Elite sniper. Alright. I think we're clear. Okay, I don't want to steal his gun yet. No, no, no. I just want the... There we go. Okay. Easy. Okay. Well, that's an elite one. That's not gonna work. Glad I didn't shoot. Almost dead. Okay. Drop down. Need to find a new hiding spot. Quickly. Alright. We are undercover. Okay. So, that one, I don't know how we don't have him tagged, but we do now. I may be able to jump in there. God dang, dude, there's like a billion here. And half of them are fucking elites. I would say more than half of them are fucking elites. Do I already have him tagged? Yeah, I got him tagged. Okay. There we go. These are the dudes with the alarm, so we don't want to make them mad. There we go. Was there anything else over here? I don't see anything else. Okay. Let's see if we can get in here. I think we can. Are you kidding me? Okay, there's gotta be an access point here. Somewhere. Fuck. I've got to stop fucking that up. All right, there's a rope there. Gotcha. And her body fell into the... Well, I thought it did. I was about to be all excited because her body fell into the bushes. So that was going to do... Oh, boy. Jesus. So he didn't see her body. He, like, walked right by her body. That's kind of humorous. All right. So can't go in there. Let's see. Is there a spot over here I can hide in somewhere? I do see a rope there. Gotta go over there on the right. Easy, easy. There's a climb spot. Need to be careful. Don't see a climb spot over here. Don't see any bad guys over here, though, either. Here's a climb spot. Awesome. Easy. Okay, I don't see any... Yeah, I do, actually. Now, there's that over there. Which would take me up to the top there. Holy fuck, it would take me all the way up to the top.
Oh man, it's all just another mark on the tower.
Not what I meant to do! Alright, so we got that one over there, which is going to be a bitch. We got that one right there, which is going to be a bitch. This is going to let me jump across and not do me much good. This right here is going to let me get up above, which I don't know if I even... Okay. Yep, there we go, climb. Alright, perfect. Yeah, let's go ahead and stealth. Make sure there is nothing up here that I need to worry about. Okay, I don't see anything. I guess I can keep climbing. Why not, right? Jesus. Is there a dude up there? I don't see anybody. What the fuck? Oh boy.
They've
even more
captive.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, the problem we got down there is drop to ledge. Yeah, I don't know if I want to drop to ledge. Okay, we're fine. Not dead. Yeah, that guy right there is going to be my problem because he's facing in the direction I need to go to. There is a drop off over here somewhere. I know that. There it is. Drop the ledge. Okay, drop. And just release. Okay, we're fine.
Ouch.
I'm going to take another look over here and see if I can sneak in from this direction. I don't think I can. I can't tell what direction he's facing. Is he facing away? He is. Okie dokie. I think they both are. I can't tell with the one on the left. That one's definitely. I think that one is as well. Question is, can I kill this one without being revealed by that one? I don't know. Be pretty fucking tight is what it is. That one's not turning, right? Ooh, this is a fucking shitstorm. Oh no, I can't fucking see. Okay, now we're fine. Where'd the other one go? Okay, he's right there. Still looking away. I think I don't have a choice but to try this guy here. Although I still think that one might see me. Clear. Oop. Move. Oop.
Hey.
Okay, just wait for it. Yeah, they're all searching over. Well, that one is searching. But she's not really all that much of a threat, because she's going to be bailing a minute. When she bails, then we can step out and nail this guy. Still very worried about that one right there.
Glad no one saw that.
Let's try that.
I only told him to bite his tongue a little. Took a taste of blood in his mouth.
Oh, God. We're in trouble. Or not. That actually worked out amazingly. Okay. Now I just gotta take... where'd the other one go? The fuck are you doing down there? Ah, fuck. Whoop, 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 whoop. Where is she going? Got okay. Oh. Whoo. Fuck.
Corpse.
Easy. Holy shit. Dude, I am on like 3 twigs for cover. Okay, back under cover.
Can breathe again.
Turn around.
Nothing.
Move along. Perfect. There we go. Jesus. Man, I'm earning this one, right? All right, so we got, what, 5 left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yep. Okay, is there cover over here somewhere? Looks like there might be up above me somewhere. Let's head up this way. Then we can get a better angle. Because we can always do death from above if we need to.
That's an alarm. Would make enough noise to bring in more.
So make sure there's nobody over there. So across, there is some cover, but I'm pretty sure crossing, I'm going to be revealed. So I think I might have to go all the way around. Not what I meant to do, but okay. There's no bushes here or anything. Jesus. Let's try this other side over here. Okay, we got bushes here. And bushes here. Really have got to fix that. Oh god. That'll work.
Got a bad feeling.
Good. I like it when bandits have bad feelings. Okay. Oh, wow. I didn't realize it was visible there.
Nothing. Gotta calm my nerves.
Easy, easy. That'll work. All right, we got what? Three left? Or is it just two? No, it's three. We got one up high. No, that's just a bomb. So we do just have two left. Okay, move. All right. Done! Right? Hell yeah! Holy fuck, dude! 15,000 experience?! Holy shit! God dang, that's like a level! Fucking hell! Damn, that was insane! Jesus. Yeah, that's literally straight up a level. And yeah, and I didn't get her stuff either. My god. They made me fucking earn that one. I'm telling you what. Where is the bonfire here? I know it's here. I think it was back in here on the left. I think it was. Yeah, I think it was back here. There it is. Jesus. Man. That was a good fucking clear. I like these. That's my preferred playstyle right there. That's why I just love games like this, is because you can just slowly work your way through clearing everything out. So it looks like we did fairly well here for the most part. But most of the rest of our stuff is going to be down here in the southwest location now. So we're going to have to head over there in the next few, but do want to thank all of you guys for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying this series. If you do, please slap that like button, make sure you subscribe, and I'll catch you guys.